Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Sahil and this is going to be my quick review video of the BUBM desk mat. So let's get straight to the unboxing. The mat came in a standard box with some branding on it and also a BUBM certification sticker. Popping it open and sliding out the mat, you can see that it is well wrapped in this protective BUBM paper. The mat comes rolled with a good quality carrying belt and a strawberry sachet that makes the mat smell really good right out of the box. One quick tip before using the mat is to roll the mat on the alternate side so it lies flat on any surface. I'd picked this thing up online for around $20, link in the description, and I have to say that I've really enjoyed using it over the past week since I got it. It's a two-sided mat, meaning that you can use it on both sides. The one I have is dark blue on one side and bright yellow on the other. Personally, I love this color combination as it gives the desk a very professional and sleek look without being too obtrusive or attention-seeking. I have it set up so my laptop sits on the left of the mat, leaving enough room for it to serve as a mousepad on the right side. The surface is made up of what they call PU leather, but well, it's actually just PU which has a leather-like texture. The mouse glides on it really smoothly and it does increase the preciseness of the mouse. It's also water resistant and is easy to wipe down any liquid or even just to clean it up. There is a BUBM brand logo on the bottom right corner, but it doesn't really bother me at all. The mat is 30cm tall and 60cm wide, which serves my purpose perfectly. And even though it's really thin, it has enough heft not to slide around at all when using it. It comes in different sizes and also a large variety of colors. Check the link in the description to browse through the colors for yourself, as some of the colors are pretty unique. That's it for this video. I do know it was a short one, but I've really started liking using a desk mat and it's hard for me to go back to a standard sized mouse pad, so I decided to cover it in a video. Anyway, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel and also hit the bell icon. Also, put your thoughts and opinions in the comments below to reach out to me. With that said, I'll catch you guys in the next video. See ya!